Sunday, April 14th, 1912. RMS Titanic is crossing the Atlantic on her maiden voyage from Southampton, England to New York City. We will arrive in New York City on the 17th. Night has fallen aboard the RMS Titanic. This is the last time Titanic will ever see the light of day.
Okay, we have to go to the next.
change engines in this car about half ahead. 2 a.m. Monday, April 15th, 1912. Titanic has only 20 minutes left. Adam has assembled in the port side boat to hold the final pieces. Power's growing weaker, the lights start dimming. Wireless room had been abandoned. Thank you. band has finally stopped. The ship is time to go.
Thank you.